Orozco, we're here at the Canelo Media Day. It's kind of a surprise thing for him. 10 years since his debut in the ring. He's only like 24, man, already 10 years into the game. How crazy is that, you know?
You know, I think that's like, you know, that's a statement.
So already fought Mayweather.
Already fought, you know, fought the biggest names in the game. And, I mean, all his hard work, you know, his talent has, of course, like, propelled him to the top. And, you know, I think you can expect more from him, so.
Canelo Cotto, break it down for me.
You know,
or should I say Cotto Canelo?
Well, you know, A side, B side.
Yeah. I want to get it right because I don't want Cotto to come after me.
Regardless, it's going to be a great fight. You know, I think it's, you know, I'm favoring, you know, Canelo. He does have, like, a little bit of that youth with him still. Cotto has been, like, tremendous fights, you know. Big fan of him growing up. But, I mean, regardless of the outcome, I'm pretty sure it's going to be a great fight. So, but definitely going with Canelo on this one.
Okay, Orozco, last message for Canelo. 10 years.
You know, we'll just want to congratulate him. You know, my trainer has kind of been part of his last few fights. You know, they've kind of like exchanged, you know, the advice. So, you know, just happy for the guy. You know, 10 years, it's a long ways coming, and you know, the best too.
All right, Orozco, I'll let the fans know where they can keep updated.
You can find me on Instagram at All Relentless, Facebook at the official Relentless Antonio Orozco page, and just add me anytime, and Twitter at Puro Box Orozco.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.